Look at Henley.
Yes. It's kind of hard, you know, running a bar, Vic, trying to win the tag team championship and hold on to it. You can't be in two places.
Oh, into the cover to advance.
You're being two places at the same time, Vic. You got to have priorities in this business.
Look, she had priorities. She was trying to be a good partner, but it was the conniving Kiana James who stabbed her. Her in the back, and not to mention Brooke Jensen. Broke Jensen's heart as Cora Jade right now trying to damage the left. What are you laughing at?
Hey, man, it's this love thing. This Cupid deal you talking about. I ain't got time for that, man. It's about checkup. It's about championship. And that's what Cora Jade is all
cover,
about.
Cover, cover, cover. Just a kick out at one. So now you take a look at Cora Jade. Is she a favorite in your eyes to win this tournament?
Dude, so Cora Jade, she started out this business probably with freelance wrestling. That gave her that edge, that attitude. One thing about her, she may be one of the top three favorites. You got Tiffany Strad. You got Roxanne Perez. You got a plethora of talent still left in this tournament. Whoa, big shot there.
And Jade measuring Henley.
Henley hung out to dry right there. That could be it. Dude.
Now look at Jade wisely, quickly into another cover.
Jade, she actually feels like she's better than everybody in that locker
room. Say that again.
Tell you, if you don't believe it, they won't believe it. You got to go out there and speak it into existence. Right now, Fallon is trying to make a huge comeback.
Well, this is the first of two quarterfinal matchups. The second, Perez, Jane, that to come later tonight here live on NXT. Not to mention the stateside debut of these Supernova Sessions. But it's Henley now starting to battle back into this matchup. It, you know, you talk about opposites. Fallon Henley, not someone that buys into her own hype like Cora Jade does. Someone who's not as egotistical as Cora Jade, and that might be the difference maker for Henley. On one leg right now, charging in and connects. That's gonna be it.
Shining Wizard got all of it, Vic.
Henley, though, can't capitalize because of the pain shooting through her body. Trying to get into the cover, and look at Jade wisely. Able to roll the outside to buy a little more.
Let me tell you something, Vic. That's a veteran move. Somebody just named his business since December 2018. Right there, that tells me she's advancing very quickly.
So look at Henley looking over at the NXT Women's title. She wants to win this in the ring. She wants to earn the victory to the semis. As she's trying to get back in, still favoring that knee, and Jade chopping down Henley.
Yeah.
And now Cora Jade looking for a disgruntled double underhook DDT into the cover, and Cora Jade headed to the semifinals.
Yes.